I'm gonna do a Dollar Tree haul today. It's kind of a small haul. I wanted to buy more, but it's the end of the month, so you know when people start doing budgeting and everything. So I'm gonna show you the few things I have. The first thing I got, and I've seen this before and I thought it was really cute, is a cutting board with knife. It's by Cooking Concepts. I really like this because it has the knife and the cutting board, so I don't have to get out the big stuff when I just want to do a peach or apple or cut up my son's grapes for when he goes to school. So I thought this would be really cute and easy to store. The next thing I got is by Cooking Concepts also. It's a veggie storage. You can also, it says it is reusable, freezer and dishwasher safe. And I like this is because it has the plastic container you can lift up and put it back down. Kind of like a Tupperware thing I used to remember when I was little. So if I put blueberries in this, I can wash them off and put them in here. So if they still have the little bit of water left on it, I don't have to worry about the regular container because they have holes in it. So I thought this would be a really good thing for my to use for our fruit. The next thing I got, we're trying to potty train my son. Plus he's going to preschool right now and swimming lessons. So whenever we think he does something really good, I've been going to the Dollar Tree mostly is where all his little toys and things I get. Right now I think I have like the three little cars. I have two packs of those in there. I have like, if you go to McDonald's or something, I get him a Happy Meal. It comes with a toy. I don't give it to him. I put it in this basket. So I got this basket. So this basket was bigger. Doesn't have a lid, but it's bigger to fit all his, because the Dollar Tree has a puzzle. It's probably about that big, about that wee high, and it has like three pieces in it, and he hasn't picked that one yet, so that will fit perfectly in this basket. So I really like this, and it's neutral, so I'll go with any color. The next thing, somebody else hauled these, and I really wanted them, and I was going to see if they can ship them. Well, I went to a different Dollar Tree, nowhere near my house, and they have these in stock. So I ended up buying three different ones because my son's in preschool. He goes Tuesday and Wednesdays. So I figured I'd try to follow what they're doing in school to keep his mind going, because he's always busy anyways, and try to keep him on the same schedule as they are. Same routine, basically. So Monday, Thursday, and Friday, I would do this with him. The first one I got, and what it is a teacher's lesson plan, and that's the first one. And when you open it up, it says their name and everything. It says student information, and there's only going to be one student for me. The next thing, it says substitution page. We'll never have to do that. Seating chart. Don't really need the seating chart because it's only the one. But this is how the lesson plan looks. It says week, subject, student's birthday, then it goes Monday through Friday, so that's perfect, and notes. So this is what it looks like, and I think the whole thing is the same way, and then in the back it gives you notes. So this is the first one. I really love this design. The second one is like this, and these are by Scholar. And the last one is like this. And I really like these designs, especially this one and the first one. The next thing I got are these huge zipper pouches. They're in the school supplies too. And they're by Jot, and they're called Jumbo Pencil Pouches. So I could put a lot of stuff in here, even if I just put stickers in here, or some of his markers or some other little thing just to carry. Maybe even use it for diapers and wipes and put it in a diaper bag. So I got this one. This one is black with pink polka dots. The next one is just a blue one with a black zipper. And like I said, they're pretty big. So if you have any questions, ask me down below. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye.